Very skilled. Very skilled.
Well, I never saw a trumpet before. I just knew it was a banjo player. So I couldn't believe it.
I knew he was a banjo player.
He wasn't a very good banjo player. And he, the summer I worked with him, he went crazy. Like, he'd smash. He used to get drunk and he'd go crazy. And at one time, he just smashed his hand as far as he could hit the brick wall. The next time, he's got a cast on. He's playing banjo with a cast. Over the summer. And then I saw him physically. We went out drinking one night. I was like in my early 20s, we were drinking all 6 in the morning in Atlantic City. And he just took his fist and smashed it as hard as he put it on it. And like, I tore that hand up.